the next topic is singular and plural nouns. Singular refers to one, that is cake. Okay, that is one cake, one piece of cake. Plural refers to cakes, many pieces of cake. Then you have plurals without rules. Okay, for example, the word tooth. Okay, we don't write it as tooths, we say teeth. Okay, these are plurals without the rule. And then you have